Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to learn about how to set a document map in Notepad++. A lot of text editor provide a document map or just an overview of your entire document, especially when you have a really large document. And so in Notepad++ you can also set a document map. Now what is a document map? A document map is a section usually on your sidebar that gives you an overview of your entire document in a very small font size. And it is often useful to just move from one section to the other section of your document or your code. And it can also give a good overview of the entire document. So how can we set document map? In order to do that, you have to go to View. A menu and just go down to document map, and you can see right here on your sidebar just an overview of your code. Now this one is a pretty small document, so you don't see much, but let's go to the C code. Now you can see an entire document right on this document map, and you can easily move up and down to a different section just by dragging this rectangular block on the document map. So again, it provides a very easy way to move from moving your code pretty quickly. I have another example here, an HTML file with some header and body, like a block font, and it looks really good in document map. And so again, I can just move from header section of my HTML file to maybe the body section and so on. And so again, you can use the document map to navigate through your code pretty quickly. If you don't need it, you can just close it. There's also a shortcut icon right on your toolbar. It's kind of hard to remember, but it's right here. And that can also be used to enable or disable the document map. So there are two ways to do it. One is from a view menu, and the other is right from this icon. All right, so that's all for this video. Please subscribe if you like to see more videos like this. Thank you.